Hey, Dick and Dan, doesn't caveat emptor mean the same thing as laughing?
Yes. Yes, it does.
Suck it to me. Good night, Dick and Dan. You know, they don't make games like Kick the Can anymore, and they don't make shows like Laughing. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha.
Yes, and coming up next, my friends, it is me, Lawrence Welk, and the Lawrence Welk Show, where we have many wonderful, wonderful classical tunes. See you there, Daddy-O.
Suck it to me. Suck it to me.